You're giving me a migraine. Now, most of us have heard of that before, but for many migraine sufferers, they're not talking about a person causing the headache. They're actually talking about causes found in so-called migraine triggers. Big difference. Joining us to discuss this and food allergies in general is nutritionist Victoria Brodsky of Content Checked Incorporated. It's a company offering peace of mind by putting knowledge of harmful food ingredients literally in the palm of your hand. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here.
Of course.
I'm really glad we're talking about this morning because I know quite a few people that suffer from migraines. And you know, it's a big difference from a headache. Mm-hmm. Some people can't even get out of bed for that matter. So let's talk about migraines, maybe what causes them and why people are just so paralyzed.
So what exactly causes a migraine? There's still a lot unknown.
Sure.
We do know that, you know, the blood vessels constrict and the pain is there. We also know that there are certain things like hormones and stress and certain foods that could actually trigger those physiological responses that will, you know, cause that migraine.
And let's talk about some of those foods that can be triggers.
Some of the big ones are chocolate, red wine, but there's also any kind of fermented food, any kind of food that's excess in salt. There's also dried fruits and things like that, things with sulfites in them. So there's a lot of ingredients that people may not even realize can be a migraine trigger.
I know, and I know about the wine and chocolate, but a lot of people, like you said, don't know. And what I love is you've created an app that will help people and kind of guide them. Let's talk about that app and what you've done with it.
Absolutely. So this app is wonderful. Basically, what we've done is we have taken all these products that we either get information from the manufacturer or consumers can actually add the product to the app by scanning it with the barcode. So basically what it is it's a scanner. You scan the barcode for a food product and it'll tell you whether or not one of those ingredients is a migraine trigger.
You're
or
kidding.
It has traces of a migraine trigger.
Show me how
exactly.
It works. So let's say I'm in the supermarket, I'm a migraine sufferer and I wanna buy what? Chocolate?
Yes.
Let's do this chocolate right
here. So here you go, you just open up the app, it's a scanner. So basically all you have to do is just hold the camera on your phone up to the barcode. And then here, it'll tell you right away. It has all the information, it's got a picture of it, you know, it's right there.
And look what it says, sorry, this product triggers migraine.
Yes.
So that is one that I or anybody that suffers must stay away from.
Exactly.
Tell me what else it shows.
So it also shows in big visible letters the ingredient list so that you can say, okay, well, what in here may be causing migraine? So chocolate is definitely a migraine trigger in and of itself. So what's cool about the app is that it shows alternatives. So similar products that don't contain a migraine trigger.
Oh,
however,
great.
Because chocolate is one of the biggest migraine triggers, it's gonna be hard to find an alternative.
I could only imagine also as a nutritionist, I would think that if you're able to do this, you can also find more value in maybe what foods you're getting as well.
Absolutely, absolutely. So the huge list of migraine triggers that we have, there's a lot of ingredients that, I mean, any nutritionist would want you to avoid. Excess salt, excess sugar, things that chemical names that are preservatives or, you know, sugar alternatives and things like that. So definitely it's a great start to if someone wants to avoid some of these foods because a lot of the foods that are marked as a migraine trigger are actually processed junk food. Of course you want to avoid that.
What about, Victoria, some new products that hit the market and, you know, you're right there and you want to try it that day. Are you up to date?
Definitely. We are definitely as up to date as we possibly can. If we do have the manufacturer information on the shelf, the information will be right there in the palm of your hands. If we don't, the user can actually add the product manually. By scanning the product, it'll say, I'm sorry, this product does not exist, and they can press a green button, big green button that says add the product. It'll go straight to our database for analyzation.
And you'll do the work for them.
Exactly.
I can only imagine that this could be changing lives and people's lives. I mean, have you heard that from someone that you know?
Absolutely. I definitely have a couple family members as well as myself who we had no idea that certain foods and certain ingredients would actually trigger a migraine. So it's very educational and it's also very helpful because it saves time in the grocery store and it saves you a big headache.
And you know what? It could save you from popping that pill also.
Absolutely.
And avoid taking the medication because you weren't aware of what was causing it.
Absolutely.
All right, for our viewers who would like more information on this fabulous app, where do they go?
Contentcheck.com. And we are also on all social media sites, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
And that's Content Checked with an ED.
ED, correct, past tense. Yes.
All right, thank you so much.
Absolutely, thank
you. I really appreciate all the information.
Great.
This has been, by the way, the third in our series on food allergies. More great information coming up in a future show, as well as in the meantime, check out our website, thebalancingact.com, for programming updates on this topic and others. And of course, we love to be social, so get social with us. Log on to Facebook / The Balancing Act Fam.